Welcome to 2021 and our February HubSpot update. Since we started this series early last year, our love of HubSpot hasn't changed. But luckily for us and the success of this series, HubSpot has. Just like Apple's seemingly never-ending product cycle or Google's ever-changing algorithm, the best technology changes with the times. But while technology always changes, humans, and not for lack of trying, continue to stay the same. So to help you keep up, welcome to our first episode of What's New in HubSpot for 2021. This is your one-stop shop to learn about all the feature chops and changes, how they've supported me in better problem solving inside HubSpot, and ultimately how they can better help you market, sell to, and service your people in the months ahead. Ready? Let's get into it. Howdy guys, it's Liv here from Neighborhood, where we help brands find, sell, and keep their people. First up in Marketing Hub, giving teammates feedback, something we definitely get behind, just got a whole lot easier, with the new update allowing you to comment on forms. A new commenting sidebar in the Forms tool now allows you to leave messages, tag in teammates for feedback, and collaborate together in-app to execute great marketing without ever having to leave HubSpot. No need to switch between Slack and HubSpot or walk to the other side of the office to tell your colleague in person. HubSpot's made it all too easy. Next up, you can now add videos to emails. If you're like me and you thought you found the perfect workaround by using GIFs in emails and thinking you've tricked the system, you no longer have to. Using the video module in the drag and drop email builder, you can add videos to your email and customize the video format for a tailored branded experience, taking email marketing to an entirely new level. This next update is for the Android users out there. As Android updates have always come second, HubSpot's new attachments tab on the contact, company, and deal records for Android means that you're no longer being left behind. Now, let's talk TikTok. TikTok. With over 500 million active users and in excess of a million videos viewed daily, TikTok is one of the most popular social media platforms the world has ever seen. If you've decided TikTok is right for your business, the traffic coming from TikTok is now captured as information on the contact record in HubSpot. Contacts who converted and came from TikTok will have this insight captured on two CRM properties. The original source property will be marked as social media, while the original source drill down one property will display as TikTok. Now a little something for our CMS users. If you're new to HubSpot and are in that awkward limbo period between onboarding your data from one software into HubSpot, we totally understand the frustration of having to work between two different platforms. For Marketing Hub and CMS professional or enterprise customers, with the new Smart Copy tool, you can now import blog posts from any CMS into HubSpot. It relies on scraping the external blog and identifying the different elements that are necessary for import, for example, title, author, publish date, etc. Smart Copy makes it easy to move an existing blog that's currently hosted elsewhere onto the HubSpot platform. The combination of Smart Copy and the other available blog import options means it's now easier than ever for marketers to get their blog on. Wondering how it works? Well, to access Smart Copy, simply navigate to Settings, select Website, then click to Blog. Click the Import Blog button, then click the Import New Blog button. Select the Smart Copy option, and then click Next. It's that simple. Another exciting update for the CMS is a bunch of new apps within the app marketplace. These apps provide you with the resources you'll need to quickly adopt the CMS and extend the functionality of the CMS to meet your business's specific needs. These apps range from enabling e-commerce checkouts on your website to creating dynamic real estate listings and more. Some of the apps include CMS and content-focused apps such as Boldstack, Campaign Warrior, Checkout HQ, Ezo, Findit, Hub LMS, and Real City. Head to the app marketplace to search for and install any of these apps or check them out to see how they may help you today. Each app listing page will have a description of how it works, how to install it, and other general information such as pricing and terms. Now something for the HubSpot OGs. When you create a contact, company, deal, or ticket property, there's a property type called HubSpot User that pulls dynamically from the user list in your account. Previously, customers were not able to create more than 20 of these, but with this update, you can now create up to 30. Now for my favorite update of the month, a way to avoid manual data entry. Let's be real, there's nothing good about manual data entry. So to make everyone's life a bit easier, I'm excited to fill you in on HubSpot's newest workflow extension with Google Sheets. You can now use the new Google Sheets workflow extension to automatically create new rows of data in a Google Sheet or add data to an existing sheet, saving you time and perhaps a bit of sanity at the same time. Now for sales. While updates are pretty few few and far between in comparison to Marketing Hub, there is one update for sales that's massive and will assist all sales teams in providing helpful buying experiences. This is done with HubSpot's new Tasks Home for sales reps. How does it work? Simply navigate to Sales and then Tasks. There, you'll get to access the to-do sales activities created by yourself, your manager, HubSpot automation like workflows and sequences, and HubSpot's AI. HubSpot have expanded on the Tasks app by adding tools to help reps better manage their daily activities and prevent them from having to navigate to different tools to figure out what to do next. There are many benefits to the new Tasks Home for sales reps. These include new and improved organization, giving you a number of new ways to prioritize and organize your sales activities to fit your process. Task queues, allowing you to perform high velocity selling by turning any view into a queue of your tasks that lets you flow efficiently from one task to the next. From within task queues, you can call and email prospects or do social touches on LinkedIn, all without ever having to leave HubSpot. The calendar, sales reps who integrate their Google Suite or Office 365 will be able to see their calendars embedded in the Tasks app, easily look up prospects before an upcoming meeting, and launch directly into meetings without ever having to leave HubSpot too. Live feed. The highly rated activity feed is also included, giving reps the context to easily find prospects who opened their emails, visited web pages, or sales collateral. Reps can reach out directly from there too. And reports. Embedded reporting allows reps to easily track their activity and pipeline progress to help them stay focused throughout the day. And that's it for this month. I hope these updates provide you some support in your marketing and sales strategies. But remember, if you ever need any extra help ensuring you're making the most of your HubSpot investment, we're just a phone call away. Also, if you ever need someone to tell you where you might be going wrong, what you can improve on, or what you're not using to its maximum potential, sign up for a HubSpot portal audit today. These are completely free, so there's literally no excuse not to. But for now, that's all from me. Happy HubSpotting.